The Steppers there, Michael Dunstan, Soul Revolution. Good evening to Louise Austin, she's listening, and Andre's doing a great job here in the studio. Normally Louise would be with me today, but we've got her better half. I didn't say that. He's loving it, he's loving it. Big hi also to Mr. Paul Gray. Very, very, very fine DJ. Oh yes. And Cheryl Day's listening in as well. Lovely Cheryl. Had the pleasure of meeting her last weekend. Welcome. We're going to play you a George Duke track in a little while. Yeah, revolutions come, so turn it up. And we've got Mr. Gordon G. Hello, Gordon.
How are you doing, Andrew?
Very good indeed, sir. Very good indeed. How are you? How's your good self?
Apart from very tired, to be honest with you.
You're very tired, are you?
Once I get behind the microphone, I'm perked up.
Never mind. You brought us some good tunes.
As usual.
Yeah, on the CD, we're going to play you some tunes from Gordon very, very shortly. Just a reminder, we are, of course, Groove Lounge, Smooth Side of Jazz and Soul. Come into the chat room, Seclo Sounds Groove Lounge. But come and tell us how we're sounding. If we sound rubbish to you, then come into the chat room and tell us, because we want to make it good. We want to make it good. We don't want you turning off. We want you staying with us till midnight. Just a reminder, we're not doing the album of the week this week, because we've got so much George Duke to get in. Andre absolutely loves George Duke, don't you?
I love him, yeah. Yeah. I mean, particularly his instrumental tracks.
Yeah.
I'm not a sort of huge fan of his sort of vocal, the vocal side, but... his instrumental tracks are just transport me away.
You yeah.
know, I make up my own words in my head, yeah. you know, when I listen to George Duke.
Yeah. You too, Gordon, you're into big George fan.
If I'm honest with you, I'm more into his vocal stuff.
Yeah.
Oops. Yeah, I'm just not something over here. Don't worry, listeners.
Gordon's just destroying the studio, people. We are live.
You really don't like his instrumentals,
do you? Yeah, I just thought I'd just flat to one side.
Don't worry, it's a studio. Hopefully we'll be still standing in the morning. But apart from that, I mean, the thing I love about George Duke is that he... crossed over different styles. You've got the smooth side of George Duke. You've also got the very funky, let's face it, the earlier material from George Duke, Brazilian Love Affair. What an album that was. And you've got the fusion as well. So George really appealed to all tastes, really, didn't he? And that's what we absolutely love about him. And we're going to be playing you lots more from George Duke during the show. But when I was out and about last weekend, I had a request. The lovely Julia Marsh, it was her birthday last week, and she said, please, Andrew, will you play me some Tom Brown? I absolutely love Funkin' for Jamaica. So how could I refuse? Here we go, Julia, this is for you. Going out to Julia Marsh tonight. That's the sound of Tom Brown, Funkin' for Jamaica from 1981. Lots more funky tunes coming your way. Stay tuned to us. We are Seclo Sounds Community Radio for Milton Keynes.
Join me, Gary Fitz, every Monday night, 10 o'clock.
Leading the fight, one man fate has made indestructible. His name...
Gary Fitz here.
2 hours of the coolest tunes, every Monday night, 10 o'clock.
Yeah, guys, we're being listened to over in Dubai by the lovely Louise Austin. And she says, boys, behave yourselves. And that's what we're doing, isn't it? We are behaving ourselves.
No, we're naturally. Not, Louise.
Hi, Louise. Hi, Louise.
Yeah, hi, Louise. How are you?
Yeah, very good to have you listening. And if you would like us to give you a shout here on Grooveland, then all you've got to do is just come into my Seclo Sounds Facebook page and say hi, and we will say hi back. Lots of people listening, I can see on the stream tonight, and you know what to do. We are here to entertain you right the way through till midnight. Gordon, we have got a tune coming now, haven't we?
Something nice and funky.
Oh, we like funky.
Apart from funky in Jamaica.
Oh, yes, indeed.
Got a bit of Slave for
oh,
you.
Oh, we like some Slave.
Oh, yeah, then Dreaming.
Don't you?